New numbers out today show Wisconsin's budget surplus is projected to be $1 billion by mid-2015. That's according to the nonpartisan Legislative Fiscal Bureau. Governor Scott Walker is working with lawmakers on a tax cut proposal using part of that surplus. Assembly Speaker Robin Voss says he wants to use some of the money to reduce technical college property tax levies.